here, please. I need help. Please, thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
Thank you. Please hurry.
Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that. But now what? I can't just walk away, not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts. You'd do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose.
Do you need something?
What are you doing? But, I actually wanted to get some rid of me stuff.
Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Oh yeah, it's one of those things. You got that right.
Gonna do this, you gotta do it right. I'll go into sneaking mode. Serena gets it, you don't. Fucking retard.
Where'd you come from?
See? He fucks the enemy's surprise.
Makes everything else worth it.
Well, we're glad you enjoy it. Hey man, you're really a sucky assassin, are you not? God damn it. It ruins me. I can't act like a freaking assassin if I have an idiot like that.
You should've come here.
I knew I heard something.
Thank you. this is it.
Done that. Justice, if you can call it that.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me.
Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. Always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Well, one of your friends is surfing now, Serena. At least for now. Where's the other one then? This one was the second. Poor lads. Being used for like little puppets.
Where'd you come from?
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Why always the freaking vampires, eh? Yeah, the skies of Ghazal are yours again. Now check those fucking vampires. Fushed out him off this mountain. Hehe. Let's fushed out of you guys of this mountainside. Vampires, where are you, little buggers? Aww. Thank you. I guess no food for now. Shame indeed. Not bad, really. Touché. Skyrim logic, guys. Doors.
That's close enough.
You come from.
I hate my bosses. My mages. Some of them are just too OP. Do I have to redo the whole fucking thing? One now. By Anonymous. We are Anonymous. We do not forgive. We do not forget.
Remember how to fight.
Stop eating yourself, sir. Only I can heal. Again, what a retard. Well, better to say, and a bit, you know, smart, but not so nice. Yeah, he's ripped. Wow. Serena now, did I? No, she's still alive. The same. Did you heal yourself again, sir? No, that's not very nice. Whoa, relax, man. slightest. Santa.
What now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
It is.